Well, that wasn't very much fun.
I'm increasing velocity.
Got it. Gonna live that one down.
Well, at least you're alive.
Hey, hey, not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
Confirm KNRV-0 ahead. Engaging momentarily.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Can't you stop them?
No, we don't have the authority to give them orders. Not what I was after, but it'll do. This time, they must think I like punishment. Miss me, sweetheart. Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
And I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
Thank you. Get out of the way!
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out!
Not what I was after, but it'll do.